Hello. Welcome back to Blue Dragon. We need to last time we came. Okay. Last time we came across a frozen town, got our magic back, and now we need to talk to King Jabral. So yeah. That is where we're at right now. Do you know where King Jabral is, huh? Not what I was asking, but sure. I guess if we go to the throne room, maybe? Kind of not a weird assumption to believe that a king would be in his throne room. Is it? Who knows, maybe it is a weird assumption. Oh, king. It most definitely was a weird assumption, apparently. Okay. King no enthroned. I know that, dipshit. I'm wondering where the bloody king is. Maybe he's outside on the veranda, or whatever you call it. It's a bit big to be a veranda, but still. Rooftop, sure, if we can call it that. No. Okay. Disappointing, but I guess we got some doors to try. Hello. Random door, show me your secrets. This is guest quarters. So it's a waiting room, okay. God, why are rich people like this, man? They have so many rooms with so little function. What's going on in guest quarters if all the guest quarters is? It's just like a bunch of chairs. Do you expect me to sleep on a chair? I'm a guest. I do not wish to sleep on a chair. There you are, you pompous. Kinda handsome man. Are travel still going well? Yeah, it could be better, but there's something we need your help with. Tell me what we need. The village of Nalta is frozen by an ancient machine. The people frozen are still alive. Please tell us how to help them. I'm very curious about the ancient machine. We have been studying it downstairs for many years now. I've been told we're close to deciphering the code, but your information may clear things up. Thanks. Home to Zola. We're suffering Zola and only his face. So I'm sure she's okay. I see. You're right. We just have to trust the short term. Then. Wait, seriously? That was it? Felt a little good talking to him, doing. I guess the basement does make sense. We do have like three different like barrier removal things now. And we're probably about to get a fall. You know? And they were all about those barrier removal things. Just think about all the places we can backtrack to get more loot. It's gonna be awesome. Alright, sir. Ooh, speaking of loot. We can get this one now, we'll probably get this one afterwards. Oh yeah.
Item.
Waterus. That's where water was hiding. Good, good, good. I can now make people wet. Haha. Uh-huh. Excuse me. It's gonna be impressive. this guy I talked to, right? This one? This one? This one. This one. Okay, what's this one? We were just doing research on that, right? And brain power has finally solved the mystery of the password for melting the ice. Password? What's that? Simply put, it's like a spell. You need magic, right? So you should be able to use this. Ready? I'll only say it once. Kerkakala. I didn't know. Shin. Okay, got it. Well, clearly that's definitely gonna work. How did I never know there was a chest here? Item. I feel a bit stupid. I wanna check out those shell things I got. Was it shell necklace? No. Shell earring. Oh, it comes with shell as an ability. That's actually pretty good. Wall bracelet. I'll give her a belly button ring. Actually, go back quickly one more time. Oh, you definitely need the diamond bracelet. And you. You can have a diamond one as well. I have a crystal one, which is better. I love how I came all the way here, though, just to find that one password, as if that's actually going to do anything. Pointless backtrack. Although, it is good, you know, to realize, if you haven't been here since you were supposed to be here, obviously you wouldn't know about any of the stuff in the cafe. So I guess that's a good thing to learn. Obviously, the cafe is showing you all, like, the side content and stuff. Quests and whatnot. Be like, hey, look, if you go to these places, you can get some special things going on. I'd rather do them though after we find Zola. Obviously, it's better to have the full party whilst you're doing it. Probably. Oh, the weird. Ooh.
Checkpoint.
Oh no. I forgot the password. Hero remembers the password.
Nothing's happening. What is that?
Some weird thing. What, like a boss? Oh hell yeah, stop for the music. This is how you start a stream. Azure Sentinel. Nice name. I forgot about formation. That gotta give her that necklace. Maybe it's weak against fire? Everything's weak against fire.
Who
rocket punch. Oh boy. Light shining on my heart. Memory of forgotten now. Yeah, that was a. Ooh, we're gonna need to get some healing items soon. Phoenix Talent and. Ooh, we don't have any Light Crystals. Damn. I'll give one to Jiro then, because he's the one that does double item. Defense down, counter. I probably should have healed first. To be honest, this is probably divine punishment for all the countering I've been doing myself. You know what I mean? I wonder if I can shine it. No. Oh, that's a lot of healing. Just a little bit more. If I punch it, does it still count? It doesn't count. Okay. Wait, no, because if I do that, he's gonna counter and then, yeah. Just don't use spells, Connor. Maybe if I use Water Sword, he won't counter. Yeah, okay, so he only does it when I use fire. Okay, that's good to know. Well, let's go cook Boreal on his ass. I think you have to watch these cutscenes every time. It's like in Final Fantasy when you do a summon. You know, they take forever, but they're really strong. damn right.
This must be it.
A white barrier removal, maybe? Yay! The ice is melted. Oh, almost all that is melted.
Join.
Ah, lovely. We're just a couple of swell guys, aren't we? Now this guy had accessories and stuff. And I need items, so... Are you like the general guy? No, you're the... Darth? I can buy stone shoes? That's kind of cool.
A scarf has water-resistant powers. That's literally it.
Buy this for water resistance. Whatever. Antique bookstore. Buy spells. I like it quicker. I like attack up. I like war. But nobody here sells general stuff. That blows. I like the general stuff. Which side did we come in from? We came in from that side. So this side's the new stuff, the side that unfroze. Ooh. Aurora droplet. Toripo! That's a legendary Aurora droplet. The one that possesses it will be led to the Aurora ruins. Please give me the Aurora droplet. Ah, fine. I should keep my shop here while I make preparations to go to the Aurora room.
Playable.
Okay. We got ourselves a necklace, which is nice. Crystal necklace. Yeah, no, all about that. Maramar can have the diamond. Yeah, you can have the diamond. Now let's deal with my formation. Maramaru. Hero. Luke. Yeah, that's it. Oh, amazing. I'm not gonna bother going to Well, that's everyone healed perfectly. Cool. I'm just gonna give in and just buy some stuff now. What's the stuff I desperately don't want to upgrade to max level? I guess assassin? Yeah. I think the best way to do it is if I buy 5 of each. I'll start from there. That way when each of the characters gets to the last level, I don't have to grind out the last level. Thank you. I have 7 HP up, Alexis. Damn. I probably should have been smart enough to do that this way from the beginning. 5 characters. 5 chances to go max level. So, cut out the last level. That's most time saved. Makes sense if you think about it. I'll try and get behind the bad axe, but... I see what this does, babe. Ooh. That is lovely. 40 MP though for this. But I mean, it works. In terms of speed, can't be beat. And all of a sudden, there's another one. Oh wow, I wonder if I can kick these. I can't actually. That was a purple lizard. Blue infantry. A phone, don't go off like that, please. I'm not interested in what my phone is. Come on. How much does a flare sword do on these guys? A lot. I may as well just go for a flare, as I said though. Look at that. Perfect. We got so much gold for that as well. Damn. Yeah, do you first? It doesn't matter which one I get rid of, so I got rid of you. I shouldn't use these big spells as much as I am. my MP consumption is going through the roof. Oh, what are you doing? A bloodsucker. You can still cast the water at. And that wasn't enough. How about a second water at? I should have charged Mo down. Thank you.
detected.
Mega Beak. Oh god. Crap.
Slow down.
Oh. Thought I might do a little bit more than that, apparently not. Okay, that's good. Yeah, I'll get rid of them. Ooh. That physical attack will probably make a big difference there. Chest. Tribe village. Good place to rest.
Playable.
And there's a chest here. I saw a chest. Where was it? There's one here. Warp device. Chest over there in the black thing, and the chest over there to the left. Lovely. Oh, and a third chest here. Nice. Or fourth chest, actually. One medal. You could literally put a rock there for me to kick dead.
Item.
Kimono sash. Clearly an accessory. Raises your maximum MP value by 15. Who cares about that? In? Yeah, please.
Playable.
There's another chest. Diamond, 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 scarf, leather belt, kimono stash. I'll let you just come on these for free. Nothing new. Chicken! Okay, right. Ultra medicine. Get 10 of these. 9 more of these. 10 of these. Five of these. Five of these. Four of these. There we are. Love it. You guys have anything interesting to say? No? Oh. Okay, it's just something about... Oh. Normal person? I'm Nemo's Traveler. I'm hunting for pirate treasure. Have you heard of the Killer Bandit? Yes, we have, actually. So you know. Izzy, the killer bandit's treasure lies sleeping near the glass spires. I will, if you find it, will you please tell me?
Join.
I see. So that thing we heard in the cafe is near here. It said to go south. If red is north, then south is this way. I've always known the red arrow to mean north, so. Oh! A boreal raptor. That looks cool. Wait, what? He literally just removed her from the fight. Oh, you've done it now, buddy. All right, Jiro, calm down. He didn't hurt Gluk, he just removed her from the fight. Oh, that means she doesn't get any experience. That's kind of savage, though. Metal. Damn it! Stop throwing rocks at my face. Come on. Come on, man. Finish him off, Jiro. She landed on the chest. Alright. Oh, blue soldier. Have to get on this action. Get rid of you first. Then we get rid of you. And then we work on you.
Counter.
I missed a counter? That's a fair. Oh, we knocked him back. He got hit so hard. Damn. Yeah, nah, I'm not gonna bother. Alright, alright. You wanna fight? We'll fight. All they're gonna do is throw stones anyway.
Counter.
Hold that. Nice. That means I need to just do a Flareus in the middle and move on.
New skill.
Oh. Nice. Nice. Not so nice, but still. Nope.
Detected.
Treasure. Oh.
Item. Checkpoint.
Well then, we can have a fun time. Rock, wind, go. Wolf, go. Does wind beat rock? I don't think so. We'll just ignore his elements at this point. The only element that matters here is fire. Wasn't enough. Now the only spell that matters is water. Okay. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Super Wolf, gonna punch the shit out of you. punch the crap out of you. Oh, one's dead. Okay. Okay, definitely reflect on the effect. Okay. Okay, so the reflect reflected more than one attack. That's embarrassing. That's very embarrassing. Start a fire again. Just go fire, fire, fire. Just make sure it splits up and then. Ooh, nice hit. We'll take him down one at a time. Splitting up, that's good, that's good. I guess we're gonna focus on the left. It's still a ghost, right? Nah, think about it. Still a ghost. So surely a Shiner Sword should do a lot more. No! That was a bad call on my part. I absorb your stuff. Which means I definitely shouldn't kill you first. I'm still gonna. Jiro's gonna have a rude awakening.
if it hits zero.
Oh wait, no, I didn't really need to heal that much. Miss. I meant that. No, you're supposed to hit Luke with that. I think since it uses a tailspin thing, it's gonna be close to death. There we are. I can't regenerate, right? Well, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wait for Corporeal. Like now. Let's go, baby. Corporeal time. Oh yeah. That's what we needed.